The future. The polar ice caps have melted, and the continents are deep beneath the waves. The survivors live on these floating fortresses known as atolls in this place called Waterworld. Brave explorers voyage in search of the legend of Dryland, the last remaining on the planet. But the Deacon, maniacal leader of a group of evil raiders called Smokers, is determined to find Dryland first. He's ensured that no explorer has ever returned. Until now.
It's a woman! Looks like it's Helen!
Return signal!
Good to see you alive. Helen, where have you been?
It's
pure dirt. How did you come by this?
I've been to dry land.
Well, dry land is a myth.
It's not a myth. I've been there. It's our salvation. We can all start new lives on dry land. But we have to hurry. The Deacon and the Smokers after me.
Smokers in the distance!
Battle stations! Oh! Max, on the loads. Helen, to your tower. Hurry!
Pace, I need you to lock that gate.
It's a seaplane! They got a seaplane! Mac, where is it? Get up to that gate! Lock it up! Lock it up! Smokers! We got smokers at the gate!
This kid distracted me. No, it's okay. We might need these people. Bag this. That hurt?
Yeah.
Walk it off. Brothers and sisters!
Deacon, these are not your brothers and sisters. You know why? Because these people are my people!
Shut up! Where was I? That's it. Desolate children, you poor lost souls on this big floating pile of sheet metal. The provider has spoken, and he tells me personally that somebody around here knows the way to dry land.
Dry land!
Dry land! We're gonna pave it and drive it, tax it and tide it. Sweet Joe Bob, we're gonna use it, cruise it, fill it, drill it, and build an 18-hole golf course for my beloved self.
You'll never find dry land, Deacon. I won't let you. Neither will the Mariner.
The Mariner? Hey, Chuck! Shut the gate! The Mariner? Are you talking about your half-man, half-fish boyfriend? The guy that poked out my eye?
Oh, my boyfriend! He's so dreamy! Dreamy! Dreamy!
Bring me the girl! Now! Hi. May I offer you a smoke? I'm not finished talking to you. Don't walk away from me. You like games, huh? Well, hold on a second. I got one for you. Keep an eye on him. Guys, what have you got up there?
We got an eight-holer.
Goody.
And he's got dirt.
Wow, is that right? That guy's got a bag of dirt up there, Helen. Now I need to know the way to dry land. So, we're going to play a little game. It's called The First One That Talks Lives.
Leave him alone. He doesn't know anything.
That makes you the winner.
Helen, promise me. Tell him nothing.
This guy is the loser. Drop him. Yeah, I think she gets the idea. You're gonna tell me where dry land is, or you will be next.
Just you're pushing high speed.
I want you to hold on to that thought. Give him time. Shoot him.
He's gone.
I'd like some more details, Chuck.
He's gone under the water.
No. That'll be the Mariner. He's under the water. Shoot him. Helen? Did I say anybody could leave?
Wow.
You're dead. Give me the gun. Get up that ladder and get that girl right now. Go, go, go! Wow. Spencer. Where in the world are you going? The Mariner's right over here. I can see him, and I've got one eye. You gotta make that thing go faster. What was that?
Wow.
Take his head off. Take it off.
Oh.
We've got guns. He's got water, and he's kicking our butts. You've trained these guys?
You did, boss.
Get over here, find out what's wrong with this. She's getting away.
Thank you.
you doing, the fish boy? He's not your kind?
No.
No, he doesn't have a kind. Let's fillet the flounder. Gonna write the note. Check it! Go, 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 idiot, we need them. Go on!
Yeah!
Find me another weapon. You're the life of the party, aren't you? Well, you're not gonna destroy my plans for dry land, you gill-necked freak. You're a freak! Give me a weapon! Give me a weapon! Give me something, yeah. Got it, thank you. Let's go, me and you. Stop kicking people. I want him dead! Get up top! Get that sky boat back in here!
No!
What's wrong with you? Shut up! Spencer! Doc! Sorry! My bad! I need something bigger. Yeah, that'll work. Hey, fish boy! Look at what I found. Big Bertha. Do me a favor up there, will you? Stand in one spot. I'm getting closer. Okay, so you're gonna use Chuck as a shield. Good luck with that. Yes! Winner! Thank you. Get off. Get off. We gotta go. Come on. Somebody signal my plane. Somebody. Dead. Your boyfriend is dead too. Climb that ladder. Fast. Thank you. I got a brand new vision. It's popped into my head. It's brilliant. Pilgrimage for two. Dry land. Two of us. That would be me and you, Helen. Husband and wife. Oh, by the way, I want kids. Come on over here. Give me a big wet one.
Okay.
What? Oh!